Hello, dear students, how are you? We are going to continue about how to calculate the risk in case of gonosomal diseases or sex-linked diseases. First of all, you have to know that in case of recessive diseases or dominant diseases, if the gene is located on X chromosome, it's expressed in two copies in female because she has XX, and in one copy in male. If the disease is located on Y, it's only expressed in males, okay, because females don't have Y chromosomes. And if the disease is located on the common part or homologous segment of X and Y, it must be on X or on Y at the same time. Okay? نحن هلا we are going to solve the risk in case of gonosomal recessive diseases located on the non-homologous part of X chromosome. يعني ما نشتغل على recessive diseases بس على X chromosome يكونوا. Okay? طيب, let's take the following pedigree about Dutch muscular dystrophy. Dutch muscular dystrophy is a hereditary disease, as you know. Okay? Located on X chromosome and it's a recessive disease. Okay? This disease appears it's recessive because couple 1 1 1 2 are phenotypically normal, but they have affected the child 2 3, okay, who inherit the allele of the disease from at least one of the two parents. عم بقول at least هون لأنه هون بالgiven مش معروف إذا على X أو على Y كاين. Okay, عشان هيك قلت from at least one of the two parents. Okay, then parents carry the allele of the disease but masked by the normal dominant allele. So the allele of the disease is recessive. Okay? Type. The question is, determine the probability for couple 2-4 and 2-5 to have an affected child. I'm going to take D for the disease and N for the normal allele. The individual could be XN, XN and the female, normal. XN, XD, normal, but carrier. XD, XD affected with the disease, which is recessive. However, in male, he could be XNY normal or XDY affected. Okay? The male عنده two possibilities. The female عنده three possibilities. Okay? طيب, I want to determine the risk for this couple, of this couple to have an affected child. 4 and 5. The genotype of female 2-4 is XN, because she is normal, XD. Why? طلعوا لي بهيدا الصبي 7. He is affected. XDY. إجباري XDY. لو كان XNY كان normal. XDY. من مين أخذ الXD? Inherited XD from the mother. So the mother carries XD but masked. Why masked? Because she is normal. By N allele. That this father is XNY. XNY. He is normal. What's the risk for this couple to have an affected child? خلينا نروح نشوف. Okay? طيب. The mother is XN, XD. Okay? And the father is XNY. This is the genotype of the parent. نحن القاعدة اللي بنعرفها بالريسك أو بالبروبابيليتي إنه راح تعرف إذا الولد منصاب أو لا، لازم أعرف الجينوتايب لأهله. And I have to prove this genotype. We have here two methods. Okay? الطريقة الأولى اللي هي if the question is determined by logical reasoning بالتحليل المنطقي فيني أقول أنا إنه كل الفيميلز all females will inherit XN from the father صح؟ مش البنت بقى تاخد X من بيا و X من إما all females will inherit XN from the father. طب شو ما كانت تكون الأكس الثانية دي أو N ما بهم the female is normal. شو ما كانت تكون الأكس الثانية N أو D ما بهم إذا XN XN أو XN XD in both cases the female is normal. طيب since all females will inherit XN from the father then the risk to have an affected female is zero. هم بدي انتبه بالجونوزومال لازم ميز بين الميل والفيميل. ما فيني أقول الريسك للولد إنه يكون منصاب هالقد لا بدي ميز بين الميلز والفيميلز. In case of autosomal we proved that we said that one over four of children is affected. ما حددنا male or female. However, here you have to distinguish between the two sexes. Okay, so here, since all females will inherit XN from the father, and XN is dominant, expressed in one copy, then all females are normal. Thus, the risk to have an affected female daughter is zero. طيب, نجي عند الميلز. كل الميلز رح ياخدوا من بيون Y. Y, ما خص الX. عشان هيك ما بقول half Y. Only Y, one Y. شو يعني one Y؟ يعني بس Y من بيون رح ياخد الميل. Only Y from the father. From the female, female عندها two different X chromosomes, رح تعطي two gametes. Half XN و half XD. الميل ليكون affected شو لازم ياخد من أمه XD؟ Half XD times one Y, half XD times one Y equal half XDY. قد نسبة انه يكون منصاب؟ half. شو جنسه؟ The sex of this individual is boy. So half of boys will be affected. The risk to have an affected boy is 1/2. Okay? This is by determination, logical reasoning. Since all males will inherit Y chromosome from the father and half XD from the mother, then the risk to have an affected boy male is 1/2 XDY. طب إذا حدا ما عرف يشتغلها بهالطريقة وقال أنا بدي أشتغل factorial analysis، خلينا نشوف كيف بنشتغلها بالfactorial analysis. Okay. In case of factorial analysis, I take the mother XN XD, it gives half XN half XD, and the father XN Y, half XN half XY, put them in the table, half times half 1/4, 1/4 in each square, XN 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 Y, XN XD XDY. نيجي عند الفيميلز. These are the females here. شو بدي بال 1/4؟ The females. XN 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 XD. Are they affected or normal? All are normal. This is XD, okay? All are normal. طيب, all females are normal. Then the risk to have an affected female is zero. The risk to have an affected female is zero. طيب, however, with respect to males, في عند اثنين males, نوعين من الmales, two types of males. نسول ال 1/4 ما خصني فيها هون لانه جونوزومال. نوعين من الصبيان، نوع XDY ونوع XN. يعني نص الصبيان half of boys are normal و half of boys are affected. يعني risk to have an affected males is 1/2 for males و 0 for females. This is by factorial analysis. وطبعا when you are solving risk you have to justify your answer about everything you do, every step you do. Okay, this is in case of gonosomal recessive. In case of gonosomal dominant, it's easier. أسهل بالgonosomal dominant لأنه إذا كان the deceased dominant, okay, for example, the deceased is dominant, the father is XDY. Deceased is dominant, will be منصاب. All girls will take XD from the father, and all girls will be affected, عكس recessive. Okay, so you can do it by the same technique, determination, reasoning, or by factorial analysis. Okay? طيب. This is about the gonosomal diseases, اللي هن recessive diseases. Okay? طيب. You can see other videos in pedigree about how to deny, كيف فينا ننفي, on X chromosome and on Y chromosome, also on the non-homologous part or common part of X and Y. كل حدا عم بيسأل شو هو common part of X and Y. Common part of X and Y. This is X chromosome. This is Y chromosome. X chromosome and Y chromosome have a common part. في عندهم common part بيناتهم اسمه homologous segment. Okay? If the trait is found here, the gene is found also on Y chromosome. In males, بيكون disease, إذا كانت disease dominant, recessive. Normal is dominant. يعني ان دومينانت على دي الميل بيكون اكس ان اكس واي ان او اكس ان واي دي او اكس دي واي ان او اكس دي واي دي بس هيدا بيكون افكتد اند اول اذرز ار نورمال والفيميل بتكون اكس ان اكس ان او اكس ان اكس دي او اكس دي اكس دي Okay, and so on with respect to the dominant diseases. So the common part is the part which has the same genes in X and in Y. طبعاً in the official exam, the common part, you have to deny it in the pedigree. لازم تنفيه بالpedigree. Okay, and you have to deny on Y chromosome. Okay, most of diseases are on X and on autosomal, on autosome chromosomes. Okay, see you in the next video, inshallah. Later on, we are going to solve about the risk, okay, about the risk and how to calculate the risk in sessions, ببعض الدورات.